First, remove the anti-static brush assembly. Next, remove the two screws that hold the reflective plate into place. Sometimes it's a good idea to put a piece of paper down to catch dropped screws. Remove the reflector plate. The sensor can be accessed through this hole. Clean the sensor with a Q-tip or some compressed air. Reinstall the reflector plate and the anti-static brush assembly. First thing to do is to power off the unit. Press the power button once and allow it to power down, then press the main power switch. Open the top cover. Then open the clamshell. Using only distilled or deionized water, wet a Q-tip. Clean the top entry sensor located here. Clean the bottom entry sensor located here. And clean the exit sensor located here. Close the clamshell and the top cover. Turn on the main power switch. Press the power button on the front of the unit and allow it to power up fully.